And then he said he's been wanting to do this for a year, but he didn't want to hurt me. So basically, the last year of our relationship was totally bullshit.
Yeah, you know, it's like, was this whole year to him just like some kind of lie? Here, have some cocoa. You know, you were way too perfect for him.
Thanks, Kelley. You're always such a good listener.